Okay.
And the Lord take
Edward bursted it down. Pero na-force na nila dito. And feathered airstrike. And right now, there you go with the deadly catch. Haji, flicker out. Na-burst down nila si Vin. So ang best case scenario dito, Blacklist takes down Vin. And it becomes a 1-for-1. So wala nang frontliner. Wala nang pan-trade. Haji, nakikipagguluan dito. Kay Albert, buying time. Eventually, Haji goes down. Mountain Shocker in. Lord is up na muli.
Ang ganda ng pinapakitang game plan dito ng side ng RRQ.
Yeah.
Yung Glorious Pathway.
May sagot sila eh.
Yung Glorious Pathway, yung Feathered Airstrike, yun talaga yung nagpapahirap sa kanila. And even if gustuhin ni Wise na maging in-your-face ang kaya niya i-burst yung ibang members dito ng side ng Blacklist Inter ng RRQ, it's not enough.
Oh! Albert just burst it down! And here we go. R7 naghahanap. Feathered Airstrike. May sagot. Pero may bawi!
Blacklist International!
R7! Gonna go down as well. Si Skylar na lang. Mag-flicker out.
Ay, Skylar! Skylar,
Peace
and Life!
Down he goes! Ladies and gentlemen, it's a wipeout! Nagpudot pay! Team Dance Floor naglaing! Team Blacklist! Ladies and gentlemen, excuse my Ilocano, but we're about to go into the Grand Finals! Deadly catch into the base! Tapos Star RQ! It's over! 2-1!
Indonesia, hindi mo na nga naiintay yung Tagalog namin. Nag-Ilocano pa si Leo. Tapos ako, dili na lang ako mag-talk. Bahala na kayo dyan.
Oh my God! Buong Pilipinas kumapit. Natakot, pinagpawisan ni Nervios. Pero grabe naman kayo, Coach Bonch and the rest of Blacklist International. You did it. Maraming salamat. Mabuhay kayo. We're going straight to the Grand Finals.
Sometimes, the biggest wins na meron tayo are the ones when we take the biggest risks. And that was a risky play from the side of Blacklist International.
Edward Risky Balboa.
Alam mo, ito ah. Never in my life na...